One firefighter was hurt battling a massive fire at a building in Brighton. This was the scene early this morning on Corey Road. When crews arrived, heavy flames were already coming through the roof. Officials say the thick smoke and strong winds made both visibility and breathing difficult. We have no word yet on a cause.